On Marathon Monday, the second annual Hopkinton Marathon Spectacular will take place at Weston Nurseries.
Second annual Marathon Spectacular is going to take place on Patriots Day, April 15th, so Marathon Monday, at Weston Nurseries, right at the 1 mile marker. We did it last year and it was 38 degrees and raining, but we still had a very good turnout, so we expect quite a large turnout with good weather this year, and we know we're going to have good weather. Like last year, we've got bands, we've got food trucks, and we've got Startline Brewery as a co-sponsor along with Marty's Fine Wines. So we will be open from 7 to 4, and you can get here at any time. It's easiest to get here before 7. The roads are still open. After 7, we put very succinct directions on our website so people can figure out how to get here and park. No problem. The Hopkinton Police have been terrific. They're going to cooperate with us. So basically coming in from the north is the way you have to do it. And we expect to get a big crowd in early. We'll have the Muffin House, I believe, is committed, which is great. And we've got Say Cheese. We've got PJ's Barbecue. We've got Goody's Kettle Corn. Snappy Dogs. So we've got all those food trucks, and we have Street Food RX as well, and they have gluten-free and vegetarian options. So we got something for everybody here, breakfast, lunch. Ted Twinney from Startline Brewery and his brother-in-law Jeff will be here serving the beer, and Rachel from Marty's and her team and some of her suppliers will be serving Prosecco in the morning, mimosas, and then wine throughout the day. This year, we have a DJ. This guy named Gary Titus is coming out here. He's kind of a well-known DJ in the area, and he's going to keep it more of a party-type atmosphere, keep it going all day. So he starts in the morning, and he comes on between sets. The three bands are the F-Tones. They'll be on around 11:30. And then we've got Steve Spector and Hot Acoustics around 1:30. And then the last band is called Soul Function Boston, and I think they're based out of the Bose Corporation, and they've played around the country quite a bit. They're pretty well-known, and they've got a large group of people. They got about 10 or 12 people in their band, so they're going to finish off. But it'll be fun. It'll be danceable music with the DJ going on in between. Plenty of tents. The whole fundraiser is for the 26.2 Foundation, which is going to raise money in part for the International Marathon Museum, which is just in the early planning stages right now. So we're hopeful that people come out to support that charity. We charge $20 for tickets up to the day of the event and $25 for tickets the day of. Beer and food is all a la carte. Beer is gonna, and wine, I should say, is $5 drink tickets, and then the food is a la carte. So all the net proceeds for this event go toward the 26.2 Foundation.
Terrific. And do you recommend people get here early due to the marathon, or can they pretty much come in at any time?
So come early if you can, be here before 7 before they close the roads, but after they close the roads they can come at any time if they follow the directions on our website. So go to our website, www.westernnurseries.com, click on the event Marathon Spectacular, and it's very, very spelled out on how to get here. It's a little bit further around, but you can come in through the back roads and park no problem.
The Marathon Spectacular is a family-friendly event, and there will be many fun activities for the children.
So the admissions is $20 per ticket before and $25 the day of. Kids 12 and under are for free. So bring families, certainly. There's a whole kids area where we'll have games, and that's sponsored by the YMCA this year. So there's plenty for the kids to do here as well. So some of the kids' activity include this game called Gaga. We've got that going on, which is kind of a dodgeball type game from what I understand. There's Connect Five, there's giant Jenga, face painting, and cornhole going on. So there's a lot of activities for not just the kids, but for everybody.
If you are worried about seeing the marathon, in addition to the marathoners running by, there will be a big TV on site.
New this year also, we're going to have a 12-foot by 8-foot giant television inside our 40-by-60-foot tent that's going to be broadcasting the race. So that kind of creates a little excitement and see who's winning at any given time. Of course, our own homegrown Tim Kilduff will be on the back of the WBZ truck, and you'll get to hear him throughout the race as well. So we have that going on too.
For more information about the second annual Marathon Spectacular event, visit westernnurseries.com/marathonspectacular2019.